All right, so this is when you have a really good Doom Tower team. You can just smash people like this. I'm presently going to do it right now. After I stick... now I'm going to stick... the reason I'm using Vlad as a lead is because Xu Zhen skill right here, by default, she chooses the team leader to use this on, so she's going to use it on Vlad rather than Duchess. But she's going to grant Vlad an extra turn, and it's just going to get Vlad to just keep pumping his turn out this turn over and over and over, so he can get basically this turn, lead both of these, because these are just super OP, either one. And this one's just going to keep boosting him more and more and more, so he can keep doing this over and over and over. And that's what we really want, right? We just want to keep that decreased defense and lockout. It's also going to keep a perfect veil on him, and on top of Duchess's perfect veil, so he's just going to stay veiled the whole time. He's also going to have revive on death. I don't have Constantine in here, so I'm going to have to deal without the turn meter fill. So it's all right though. We're perfectly fine with this. I don't have Constantine today, Warren, but this team is just going to smash everyone. They probably won't even get a turn, honestly. And I have it on auto. If I manual it a couple times here, so he doesn't use ability again right here, which is stupid. He just wasted that ability. It's alright, they'll still win. And he's not fighting any people, like he's stealing turn meter, he's just boosting it. If he was stealing it, he just would have went like three times. Vlad would have just touched on it. Don't want to hit double. He's going to counterattack. And counterattack is super massive. That does massive damage. So I don't know why they keep hitting her, but not a good idea. Which faction he actually gets the turn meter boost on instead of this, or I mean the steal rather than just the boost. Alright, so he has a 75% chance of stealing from Bannerlord, Sacred Order, and High Elf. So if I fight any of those, he's really going to get a lot of turn meter. He just gets a decrease in turn meter from all the other factions. So if we're fighting a lot of Bannerlords, Sacred Order, or High Elves, he's really going to shine hard. He's just going to keep getting turns and turns and turns over back to back. So I would say High Elves, Bannerlords, and High Elves, Bannerlords, Sacred Order, and High Elves. So here we got a Bannerlord. We got another Bannerlord and another Bannerlord. Sorry, so we got some Bannerlords here, so he's definitely going to steal some turn meter. He's going to steal. definitely get a boost here. Yeah, look at all three of those. He's gonna get a triple thermometer boost if we hit these. Oh, he's done. We're gonna get a double thermometer boost right here. Boom, boom, boom. Two boosts. Got a bunch of termometer stealing going on here. Sorry though, I'm still waiting. Unkillable on Skull Crusher. We don't have any buffs to do. Just counterattacking. I think I'm gonna have to get some people on manual. They keep trying to attack Skull Crusher. Oh, he's gone down. Revive on the Skull Crown. If he can die again, he can do reflect right here. Reflect the damage, he's gonna kill herself. Alright though. For newbies, the harder they hit, the more it reflects. Damage reflects. Duchess is just gonna keep surviving now, it doesn't matter. Vlad's just gonna keep locking him out over and over and over. He's never gonna get any ability. Gonna get too much termometer stealage here. They love hitting score cards. I'm just gonna violate. We got Dark Elf, Undead, Dark, we got nothing here. No Banner Lord, Tyler, or Satan. We got Knight's Rev, Dark Elf. Okay, we got a Sacred here, so we got one person we'll be stealing from. Oh, we got two cards. We got a double Terminator boost coming up right here. Oh no, they're dead. Come on, guys. Start hitting skull crowns, it's gonna get nasty. Oh. Cardinal. Nothing to remove that. I can hear you now. Where you at?
What the fuck is that? I was like, where the hell is the man at, bro?
Alright.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Alright.
Where's
the little
final? We're running some Doom Tower. I'm streaming right now, so.
Oh, cool.
Well, I'm not streaming, I'm just doing a video, really. But I'll go ahead and screen share. In case you
want to
watch.
Can you see the video while you're doing that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Damn, bro. Let's see this whole thing.
Go live. Fuck it. There you go. I'm doing a video while I'm screen sharing, so. I don't know why they like hitting Skull Crown and she counterattacks when they hit. They love it.
Boy.
turn this down a little bit.
Turn this up. Well, take it and pull the light.
Say what? Let's see if we can get this secret room 5. I don't know if we can do this or not. I do have all 5. This is a really tough one. So, we're not going to do Frozen Banshee. We're going to go ahead and do War Maiden. And I think we're going to go ahead and skip Cold Heart. And we're actually going to do, what's her name? What the hell is her name? Dagger. Alright, here we go. Ready to go. So I'm going to manual this just to make sure I get everything I need. Go here. And then we're going to go here. And then we're going to go here. And then, of course, we're going to go here. Oh! Save it one more. Oh, no. One more time. Hold up. Hold up, hold up. Let's try this. I don't know if that was the right thing to do or not, but did it anyway. Oh, 1 decrease defense. Okay. No.
I'm letting the iron coin run.
Are you? This might be okay because I got that 1 miss. So go here. Here. All right, this should be good. Got her. Good. I should get the decreased defense here. Smash him. Hopefully we get a few of them there. Not bad. Smash these guys. Ooh. Two big boys. Two biggins. Sheesh. Come on. Rock that unkillable.
Oh.
Come on, we got one more hit. One more time. That ain't gonna work. I know we can beat this. All I need to do. Try this instead. Alright, I got. I just need to. Alright, there we go. Had to get him back to his A2. We got decreased defense. Gotta hit him. Smash these. Fuck.
Stay, stay.
Come on, people.
This is what the 1 million HP brain demon.
It's not gonna work.
Defensive enemy.
I can beat this.
Level up the champion. You can take it.
No. Nobody's gonna get a counterattack there. They're all gonna die. Too hard.
Hit that defense, man. So let's go see when they're actually attacking their skin. Just get one hit and die.
Now this might actually be what I wanted, because I don't need that lizard in here. I need somebody that does AoEs. And Cold Heart does AoEs. I need turn meter. Yeah, I need a turn meter. They can take one hit, but they can't take multiples. I still got that Cold Heart. Still got that Cold Heart hit too. Might be able to do it here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we got it here. It's over with.
Good.
Yeah, we got it this time. We got all five of them left, and we got War Maiden's AOE. Boom. 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 Okay, I need to go ahead and die. Galex about to smash everybody. Or I mean Kale. There we go. I forgot. I don't know what I was doing thinking about using that lizard and old skull worm. What was I thinking?
Yeah, Cold Heart right there.
Yeah, Cold Heart was way better. Now this, I can't beat this. This is, my lizard faction is just too weak. Epic lizards only. I mean, I got, all I got's 160. There's no way. I'm not even gonna attempt it. This, I know we can beat this easy. I'm just gonna run right through this. Counterattacking. Keep hitting her. Keep hitting her. I love hitting Skull Crown.
And it's over.
course we're gonna beat this like nothing. It's just a cakewalk. A walk in the cake. A little walk in the cake here. Smack them.
Thank you.
Oops.